Okay, let's get through the boring stuff so you know what I'm talking about. Neon is a noble gas. It was discovered in 1898 by William Ramsay through liquefied air. It's colorless, odorless, tasteless, and non-flammable under certain circumstances. Now, onto the more exciting stuff. It can glow by itself. Like, neon glows. You know the signs at the side of the road or on the restaurants that glow? Yeah, that's neon in there. Bet you didn't know that. Okay, anyway, my time's almost up. But it's obvious that I won this thing, so bye.